My name is Mohammed Ammar Naziri. I'm from Pakistan. I'm just turned 18. I've been doing wrestling since 15th December 2015. So the first thing I did was search for one. I found Dubai Pro Wrestling, and as soon as I came here, I told my parents about it. They were a bit hesitant at first, but then they eventually agreed with me and I joined Dubai Pro Wrestling. Before wrestling, I was in Singapore doing judo. I'm a brown belt, and I've won quite a few gold medals in inter-school competitions. And right now, I'm focused on pro wrestling. This is what I wanted to do since I was 8 or 9 years old. This is my first year in university, so finance and banking is what I'm studying, and that's not really what I want to do in life because I'm completely focused on pro wrestling. But just to keep my parents happy, I'm trying to, you know, they sacrificed a bit with me by making me join wrestling, so I have to keep them happy by doing a degree. They do not want me to be a pro wrestler at all, but this is where my passion is, pro wrestling, and this is what I want to pursue in the future. Wrestling for me is like, it's always something that I've been wanting to do. It's like every time you go out there, like no matter what you're feeling outside of this wrestling world, like you're sad, you're not happy, whatever, as soon as you get in the ring and the crowd is chanting your name, you just forget about everything that's going on and you focus on pleasing the crowd and making them have their money worth. So when WWE came here and I found out that they're looking for talent, been a few weeks ago, and they saw me and they saw what I can do in the ring, and they were impressed with me and my partner who I was having a match with. So that was like a dream come true. Like even if I never get into WWE, the fact that they noticed me was a dream come true for me.